New at 6, a major oil refinery going green. Phillips 66 is aiming to become the world's largest renewable fuel plant. KPIX 5 Don Ford on how the project could reduce the refinery's carbon footprint and add jobs.
For 124 years, the Rodeo Refinery has processed crude oil into all manner of fuels. Phillips 66 now says it is saying goodbye to crude and hello to renewable fuels.
We can bring in used cooking oils, we can bring in vegetable oils, we can bring in other fats and tallows to be able to turn it into these cleaner burning transportation fuels that Californians require.
Converting a large refinery away from crude to accept and recycle cooking oils is a major move. Phillips says the project will take nearly 5 years to obtain permits and complete construction.
Once we fully transition the Rodeo Refinery, we will be the world's largest renewable transportation fuels complex. So we'll have over 800 million gallons per year. Now, there's a lot of work in front of us.
Once completed, Phillips claims the refinery will produce 50% less carbon dioxide, 75% less sulfur dioxide. But is it a wise business move? UC Berkeley professor Severin Bornstein says it isn't without risk.
Phillips' decision is a bet on the regulatory environment continuing to be positive, both in terms of requirements for using the fuel and in terms of subsidies.
There is some renewable diesel already on the market, nearly same price as regular diesel. This customer hardly noticed the difference.
No, it all seems the same to me.
You know, that's a big claim to be the world's largest.
It is. It is, and we will be. So we look forward to it.
In Rodeo, Don Ford, KPIX 5.